today's the day. We're off to America. We're so excited. We do have a lot to do. I am in a towel, as you can see. We haven't really started packing, and we need to go to the airport in 2 hours.
She talks of dragons and fairy tales, lockets and rings and wedding veils.
Insisting on walking on his knees.
Hearing the voices she thought she knew, brave new words to a different. We are the borders around every nation. We are.
Jack, is this a new home?
Yeah!
Do you want to give your baby a kiss?
One. Two.
Three. And walk! Oh no, we're too hot.
Jack, do you like the pizza?
Yeah.
Fresh from the winter, a spring generation, where no is the answer and yes is the way. It's the way. Now we have come as lovers and fighters, together as one. We are one.
So we have made it to Brooklyn. It's raining, as you can see, but it's still great to be out and wandering around, making our way to a place called Egg. We're just emerging from what's this place called? The International Tennis Hall of Fame.
Where Theater of Dreams.
We've been here for about 4 hours. We came in because it was raining, but now it's stopped, so we're going back out to the tennis. Because I am not a tennis fan, Sam is, and we're at the US Open, and we're out. Here's one baby, and the other one is up there with Sam. Do you want to say good morning? Jack.
One more.
Nut.
Nut.
Choose your last nut. It's nut. The last nut.
No.
Morning, Sonny. You're just lying in your own milk. Do you want to read giraffe dance?
Yeah.
Is it Gerald?
No.
Do you have Weetabix all over your face? Can I see your face, please? Had the most incredible breakfast here at a place called Five Leaves. We had pancakes, we had this amazing Moroccan scrambled egg thing, but the best part of all, they've been playing reggae. Jack and Sonny have been fast asleep. I know that I've jinxed that. I know that they're gonna wake up literally like right now.
When the sun is coming out, it's a new day. When the sun is coming out, it's a new day.
We're in Shake Shack, having a burger.
Walking through the hills, and I found bliss. I was walking through the night.
Today today is our last day in Brooklyn, and then this afternoon we're jumping in the car and we're heading upstate to around the Hudson Valley. I've absolutely loved Brooklyn, but I'm also really excited to get back into some nature. I've just come on a little wander by myself. Behind me is the smorgasbord food market, and there's loads of different stalls selling food from everywhere. We tried to go in, but yeah, it's quite hectic, so Sam and Jack are sitting out. And I'm just going for a little wander. And now I'm on my way to, crossing the road, a place called Fleas and Artists, which is like a little artisan place with loads of different independent stalls and crafts and everything. And I'm just gonna take a really, really quick look and then head back to the boys. Stop what you're doing.